Hello, everybody. This is YDYT. I'd like to welcome every single one of you to a brand new episode on the Wells Night Gaming Patreon server. This is our bonus episode for the week, as I felt the other episode from last week was a bit too short. That is why we're doing this. So, I hope you guys are going to really enjoy it. We're going to start out by. This is actually going to be quite a long one, preferably, if my plans, or follow through, I guess. So we're gonna start by doing a bit of mining because I've been starting to run quite low on diamonds. So I've got a beacon, I've got some iron there, and we are just gonna fly out, I guess. I guess we'll go. Town is that way, so we should go this way. So we're gonna have maybe a bit of a time lapse of flying, maybe a bit of a chat while flying. I don't know. So we've had two of our new series started, which is this series, and also our modded series should have been out by now. Last Thursday was when that should have been out. So I hope you guys enjoyed both of those. We've got another one coming out this Sunday, I believe, which is our survival single player, which I had a ton of fun recording the first episode, and the second episode's actually just about to be recorded once I've finished this recording. So I've been really enjoying just doing some resource gathering and stuff on there. It feels good to be playing a bit of single player again, haven't done it in a long time. This jungle's massive, so we're going to be flying through trees for a while. So I've been really enjoying doing all that, and I'm hoping that there'll be more to enjoy as that series carries on, and I'm planning on going for quite a while on it, as it really has just been so much fun for me. I guess we could set up like here-ish. We will make a 2 deep hole like this. I will just head straight down. So I really hope you guys have been enjoying this series. I had so much fun recording first episodes for all of those. A third for the Patreon server, but it doesn't really count as the first two. One was months before, and the other was sort of just a I'm back video. I also did a channel update video in which I first showcased this whole intro thing, you know, the card that comes up. You guys have seen it was at the beginning of this. So I hope you guys enjoyed that as well. I got that done by the guy who does all the art for my channel. There's a link to his Reddit down below. I wasn't sure what to link for him, so I just linked where I communicated with him, which was on Reddit. So yeah, that's pretty cool. So I really enjoyed doing that. And I think it looks really good. I'd love to get it animated, but I've no idea how to do something like that. So that like the lines move, I guess. I don't know if that makes any sense, but I'd love to get it done like that, but obviously that isn't the easiest of things. So I really hope you guys liked that. I thought it was quite cool, so that's why it's there. If you guys really don't like it, then do tell me and I can think about removing it. I also had an end slate back when I did YouTube the first time around, but I don't really enjoy it because I feel that there's no point to it. I feel that once the episode's over, there shouldn't be 20 more seconds of just an end slate. So I don't know how you guys feel about that, but that's why that's gone. So I'm gonna cut here because I'm gonna forget putting torches down a lot and you guys aren't gonna see very much. Oh, hi, what's that? Oh my god. So we're gonna stop right here with this little cut, and we'll be back in a bit, I guess. You'll see every time I find diamonds, probably. And I may do a little bit of a time lapse sort of thing. I don't know. I haven't decided any of this. I just was like, I need to go mining. Let's do it in the episode. So that's what happened. Thank you. Okay, guys, we are back. So I got a pretty good haul from that. This is a couple days late. You guys may be able to hear my voice, but I've gotten pretty sick. So my plans for this episode, I'm gonna try and get them done, but I'm not sure how much speaking I'm gonna be able to do. So I'm just doing a quick clip here to update on what happened. So we got a pretty good haul from that mining adventure. After that, I then went and created a banner. If you guys recognize what this is, there you go, then do leave a comment down below. It is a reference to this base. So I've done that, and then I'm starting working on a big project, but I need a delivery to be made. I ordered some stuff for the project, a double chest of leaves, and the project can't be done without that, so that may be next episode. I'm not too sure. I'll try and get that done as soon as I can. I've also started working on the base a bit here because I can't really talk, so I figured I'd get some work on this done. Not much done. I've got this whole bit here done. Very happy with it. Again, I'm basing this interior primarily off of the main tower design. I believe it's built by Epic Quests. I'll try and put a link to their design down in the description. It's very heavily based on it. I'm gonna be doing all the rooms myself though, and I have made adjustments here and there because I felt some things weren't great about it. So my initial plans for this episode probably have fallen through, as I'm not really in a position to do too much talking right now, as I have no idea how this sounds, but I probably sound quite dead right now. So yeah. I'm gonna get some work done on the interior of this, and I guess I'll just catch you guys in a bit. Thank you. Okay, guys, we are back. My throat is feeling a lot better. I am way less dead than I was during that last clip, which was 3 days ago now. So I have not got a lot of work in. I will show you the finished stuff on the base when we round this episode out, because, of course, we got to round it out back at the base. We've got to start it. We got to end it where we started it. So before that, I'm going to show you where we're going for our main project. I'm not actually going to show you where it is yet, because I don't want, in case this isn't finished by the time this episode is up, I don't want people going over there and everything yet. So I'm going to head over to that project, and I will be back with you guys once we are over there. Okay guys, we are back, and here we are at my current project. As you can see, we've got a huge leafed in area, and I'm finishing mining this all out down here, and we need this to be down to Y level 32. So the project isn't really that big of a secret. It is going to be a creeper farm, which may sound a bit weird if you don't know how this sort of thing works. But if you didn't know, creepers have a slightly different spawn box to other mobs. They are a tiny bit of a block shorter, which means they can spawn if there are trap doors above them, which is something we're going to be using. And we're going to be using Il Mango's design. He's a really great YouTuber, has done so many amazing redstoney technical whatchamacallits. So do go check him out down in the description below. And we are not going to be finishing it today. I don't think we're actually going to be starting it today, because I'm really behind on the recording due to that illness I suffered from. So we're going to be doing work on it a tiny bit now. I'm going to finish digging this out, and then that's probably going to be it for the episode. I'm not sure whether I'll show you any of the digging of it out, because it's underwater, and without night vision potions, that's not going to look great on YouTube. I don't have any night vision potions, and I'm not going to go make any. So yeah, but I'm just building up a beacon here because I found out how long it takes to mine underwater, and I just can't be bothered. So here we go. Grab some iron. Haste 2. Done. Have I got the effect? There we go. Okay, so I'm going to finish mining this out, and then we're going to open next episode with a time lapse of the water being cleared from this. I'm going to use a really cool technique that, if you guys don't know much about technical stuff, you guys won't expect it. But yeah, I'm going to finish clearing this out. You're probably not going to see any of it, but I'll catch you back once I finish that. So, catch you in a second. Okay guys, we are back, and I've got that whole thing done there. That only took about 20 minutes, pretty happy with it. So we're going to be working on that a good bit next episode. There's another thing I want to work on next episode. This is where my storage area is, and I really want a proper storage area. So my plan is to have it down there in the basement, because that makes the most sense, because we're coming in from over here. We want our storage nearby. And I'm planning on putting a staircase in this room, because I have no idea what I would want here. So that's what we're going to have. We're going to have a staircase going down, probably curving down like this, maybe down again, and then right into a big room. Storage silos or auto sorters, I'm not sure what I've planned. Over here, back here, down there, I want a shulker box storage thing down there-ish, maybe. Because the stairs are coming here, so maybe over there as well. I'm not sure. I haven't planned any of this. So that's going to be probably the next episode after the next one, which will be in 2 weeks and 4 days. So let me bring up a calendar right now. That will be on Sunday the 12th. Wait, no, that's wrong. The 19th. So that does seem a long way off, but I would love any suggestions you guys have for that, because I'm not really too sure, because I could very easily just copy another portion of this and move it down there, because if you don't know, this is primarily, this whole tower has been designed by Epic Quests, link down below, Their design's absurdly good. So I've copied the interior very similarly, made changes of my own, and copied some other authentic designs. And then their interior, I was thinking about doing my own thing, but it's so nice what they've got, and it's so difficult to line everything up. So I'm copying the floor plan, making adjustments. I need to sort out the lighting on this floor. I've got the lighting on the other floors I've got done. But yeah, I'm making some adjustments to make it fit better, and little things, but primarily it is Epic Quest design, so please do go check them out down below. Obviously, this is all survival, vanilla, all that stuff, and oh my god, it is such a big project. And that just makes me scared for what my secret plans are for next season, because, oh boy, I'm not looking forward to that one if I follow through on it. But yeah, let's stay in the present. That's probably months away. 7 months, maybe? I don't know. I can't tell you when we're going to reset, but I guess it'd be around then. So, let's have a look at what I've got done. So I've got the staircases up, and we've now got the walls and the ceiling on this. You probably saw this in the time-lapse. I've edited the time-lapse, and I think I got it to about this point. And this area is all perfectly lit up. Nothing can spawn on this floor. I need to sort out mobs, though, because they can spawn behind the walls. And you can hear them. And that's bad. So, once I've got a couple floors done, I'm going to bring the camera count on and just go around and try and find out everywhere they can spawn and just sort that all out. Now, I've got a good bit of this staircase done, but this is the one I've been concentrating on, and I'm so happy with it. It's all perfectly spawn-proof, which was something I really want, because creepers plus this aren't going to be nice. So that's all I've got so far, and I'm really happy with it. Obviously taking a lot of stuff from that original design, adding my own mix to it, and I honestly feel it's awesome. So this room, oh, okay, we fall there, that's fine. This room is going to be absolutely huge. Like, I'd say almost going up to that window, huge. It's going to be very tall. We're going to have our enchanting room over there. Next staircase is going to be on that side. This staircase is going to come up exactly like this one. That's the plan for this room. And I am really looking forward to it. You guys have no idea how much I am, because obviously I know exactly how this finished thing is going to be done, because I've got the Epic Quest world. I've spent ages practicing on it and changing things, and oh, it's so lovely, the finished thing. And I want to make sure it's finished. So not next episode. Next episode we're going to be finishing that project we're working on out there in the sea. And then I think the episode after that is, it's going to be it. We're going to bang out a huge amount of this is my goal, which means that the bonus episode after that one will most certainly not be on the Wells Night Gaming Patreon server, because we're probably going to have a really long episode, or if not, it's going to be a very time-lapsey episode. So actually tell me guys down below, which you prefer, a time-lapsey episode or a long episode? Because I'm pretty bad at this whole talking bit, and you guys don't like hearing my keyboard and mouse, I'm assuming, which you currently can, and I'm not sure how to work on that other than getting new equipment, but I'm working on it. So please tell me what you prefer, the time-lapsey ones or the talky ones. We haven't really had many talky ones. The first episode of both the other series were talky ones. The day of this current recording session, the modded one has gone out. I don't think I've got a view on it yet, but it wasn't too long ago that it went out, so I'm sure that'll do fine. Very sorry about the quality of that. I'm not sure what happened, or I am actually. I accidentally outputted as FLV, and then had to convert to MP4, which lost all of the quality from it, so I'm very sorry about that. And then we should have had on Sunday our first episode of the Survival Single Player go out, which I really enjoyed, and I've been enjoying playing on there a good bit. So I hope you guys enjoyed that as well. So those are the episode plans coming up for this series, and also a notification that we should have a new series starting from the beginning of February to the end of February. I don't have a confirmed date on that, but I'm really looking forward to that one. And it's also going to be survival, vanilla. And actually, this is a bit of another question for you. It shows whether you guys are staying till the end, I guess. But what would you like that series to be? Because we've got this series, which is my big builds, my current Lord of the Rings build, which is my just survival series. We've got my survival single player, which is quite redstone based, or it will be once it starts to pick up a bit. Obviously, initial episodes, you're not going to have much of that. We've got a modded, which is modded. So what would you guys like? What would you guys like me to do? What for a base? What sort of ideas? Just throw some ideas out there. I'd love to read what you guys would like to see me do. Preferably something out of my comfort zone, because I'd love to try something new. So, comments down below, all that good stuff. Okay. This is YDYD, and I'll be sure to catch you in the next one. Peace.